This is a really good first step for eventual service to Des Moines.
Passenger trains to Chicago have been a dream for years. The legislature has even promised to help pay for it, but so far, no rail.
However, the state of Iowa is not giving up. As a matter of fact, they just reapplied for a route linking Chicago and Iowa City by high-speed track. If it's approved, the route could eventually extend to Des Moines and Omaha, which is why business leaders were telling Eric Hansen tonight that they're excited about the potential. Eric joins us tonight from the Traffic Center.
Kevin, that eventual potential extension has Des Moines leaders pulling for Iowa City to get some high-speed rail service, and they could know within a month whether they get it.
I grew up in the Chicago suburbs.
Over 4 years at Drake, Tylene Singh spent a lot of hours on I-80 driving home. The idea of a twice-a-day train linking her college and her hometown?
I think that would be very appealing. It would be a huge benefit to people in Des Moines, and I think people in Chicago, whether a young professional or a student.
Last year, Iowa applied for stimulus money to get the 80-mile-an-hour trains rolling, but so did dozens of other states.
It just, with all the other states competing, just didn't rise to the top. Yeah. But in this go-around, we're very hopeful that we get funding.
Iowa and Illinois are renewing their joint application for service to Iowa City. The $310 million project wouldn't get the train to Des Moines, but it would get the tracks headed in our direction.
But this is a really good first step for eventual service to Des Moines.
You've got to have the leg and you've got to be able to connect to it. So we'll help them, they'll help us, and we'll move on through.
Des Moines business leaders are confident 250,000 people would ride the rails to Iowa City each year. And if it works, Des Moines and Omaha would be a natural extension that could bring jobs to town.
We have always been successful in really talking about how accessible things are here, largely a car transportation city, but the ability to add to that mix of different kinds of transportation, particularly in this new green age and opportunity, is going to make a real difference.
Tonight, the Greater Des Moines Partnership hosted a rail rally pushing for the passenger service. If Iowa City gets approval later this month, trains could start running between there and Chicago by 2015, and then the Des Moines leg could then be added later.
All right, thanks, Eric.